Hey, what's going on, everybody? Gary Fuller here with FCP Euro, and we're going to be doing a quick demonstration here on how to replace a low beam bulb on an F33 series. This will also carry over to the F22 series cars as well as the other F34 series cars. This will also apply to cars that are halogen as well as xenon. Xenon being a little bit different in terms of how the bulb connects, but the general process is going to be the same. Very little tools required. Can easily do it at home if you have these basic tools. So let's dive right into it. We'll show you how to do it. We obviously do a lot of our videos on the lift. It's a little bit easier to film that way, but we're going to be doing this like you probably would be doing at home with a floor jack on the ground. Your jacking point for the front of the vehicle is right here on the right hand side. It's also going to be mirrored over there on the left hand side. Here's our access panel to get to the back of the headlight. Pry down here on these tabs to get them to release. Run your fingers up to the side here just to kind of get behind it to release it. Here's our access cap to the back of the headlight, and we're going to turn this counterclockwise, and that's how it kind of locks into place. And then you can see into the back of the headlight here, our low beam bulb is right here. Remove the bulb with the electrical connector still connected. At least on the H7 bulbs, there's a tab at the top. I'm going to use a flathead screwdriver to depress that metal tab, and that'll start to release the bulb from the housing. I'm just going to pry down gently, and you'll feel like a little click. It means that the upper part of the bulb has been released, and that releases the bulb. Generally speaking, these bulbs are not installed with any kind of dielectric grease in the factory, so the connector could be kind of difficult to get off. You don't really want to pry on this too much. My suggestion is just to wiggle it back and forth and walk the connector off. All right, and that's how you place a low beam bulb on an F chassis, you know, F30, F20 car. 3, 4 series, 2 series, pretty much all be the same procedure. Yes, a little bit more annoying than it probably should be, but as you can see, not impossible either. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment box below. If you like the video, hit that like button. And if you want to see more content on this F30, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I've got plenty more on the way. Thank you for watching. We'll see you for the next one.